enjoy the view behind me. And there's nothing very much happening, that's why I sit here. Taoist, I talk to everybody, so it's not only about Taoism. I just explained in the beginning part what Taoism is about in relationship to the environment. I hope you have the patience to listen to the whole thing and to leave your remark below the video so that I know what your thoughts are about this and how you think, how you can contribute to this.
It says official geocache, Kash, please do not disturb. This is an official game piece. Refer to geocaching.com for details. Oh, it's just a game thing.
See?
It's just a game thing. But for the game people, it's very important. So you can't touch it.
My name is Leo. That's my Taoist name. So I talk to you today as a Taoist. Taoism is very much a practice of acquiring consciousness of the inner body. And it is done in different kind of ways. There is this Japanese writer, I will talk about his book in another time because it's very interesting for people who research things like Qigong and modernity. This man says like there is this almost body on the inside of your body. This is, I think, the best way how I can translate it. It's this almost body through which all kind of experiences are being experienced. And this internal body, as Yuasa also suggests, is the body where the chi channels and the blood channels and the consciousness and everything like that flows. And he did do some research in Neidan and Dan Dao practice and related things, and some of the things make a lot of sense and some of them less so, because he excluded a lot of concepts which are very important in practices like Dan Dao, Neidan, all these kind of things. They're all part of the same self-experience. So he focused very much on qi, that's the Japanese for qi.
Life itself is a trial and error thing, and gaming is an alternative for reality. I don't really want to make too much of a joke about this. We have a lot of power. When these kids get into the right environment, like a playground, their tiredness is forgotten. So now it's running, going to the playground where its desires are being fulfilled. That's basically who we are.
This idea actually is important because when we look at the environment, there is this continuous exchange between the outside and the inside, seen from the perspective of Eastern philosophy. And that's not only for Taoism, but it is also for Chinese Buddhism and especially for Confucianism. And most of current Taoism, anyway, is Confucianism. And also in Shintoism and the Wu in Korea, coming and don't see it going. So as a result, there is this continuous interchange, and only people who have the kind of experience that is true, they are the proof. It is a logical consequence as something that you build up over time. I'm sitting here in the nature and I hope you enjoy the view behind me. And if you're not a Taolander yet, sign up, work with me. Help to at least develop a healthcare that works.